Line graphs are useful for showing change over time. A steeply sloping graph indicates rapid change. A gently sloping graph indicates slow change. Today, I'm going to construct a line graph to show the change in the population of Australia from 1906 to 2011. First, I need some population data, which can be obtained from the Australian Bureau of Statistics website. I also have some projected population data for the years 2026 and 2056.
Second, rule up your axes based on an appropriate scale. I will label the y-axis population in millions. The vertical y-axis will have the population size. The highest figure is the projected 35.4 million. So I will number from 0 to 40 million. I will scale units in multiples of 5, so I have a consistent scale when labelling.
The horizontal x-axis will have the dates. Again, there must be consistent intervals between 1906 and 2056. Now you can plot your points accurately and use a ruler to join the dots with a line. When I plot the projected data, I will use a dotted or a broken line. Give your graph an appropriate title. Enclose the entire title and graph with a frame. Write a generalization to show the trend of your line graph. For example, from 1906 to 2011, Australia's population has been increasing. In this time, it has grown from 4 million to 22.4 million. In other instances, you will plot a graph using two data sets. For example, I could plot population change for New Zealand and Australia. In this case, I will draw a multi-line graph. For this, most of my techniques is the same as an ordinary line graph, except I will use a different colour for each country, and I will also include a key. Here's my completed graph.